Hi, this is one of East Bay Regional Park District's 2023 Trail Challenge hikes at 6x speed. They classified this hike as moderate. It is in Dry Creek Regional Park in Union City, and it is 3.8 miles and has 803 feet of elevation gain. This is a good hike with some good views of the bay. Most of this trail is out in the open, so it is probably not a good hike for a hot day. On this Alltrails map, you can see that it is a complete loop and that there is a fairly steep up section on the first half. I really enjoyed this walk and I recommend it. Look in the description for a link to a page with information and maps for this hike. You will also find a link to the Alltrails map for this hike in the description. There's also other information about the hike in this video there. I hope this is useful and that you enjoyed it.